She was there at the dock when the lines cast off and the fits got underway. The sun shone down as the wake trailed out on that cold November day. When she wrapped her cloak over ship and crew, when the winds began to roar, every man aboard tightened down their souls far from the Michigan shore. Mcsorley true telephoned the crew when the storm was setting in. Better hold on tight through this day and night of straight line killer wind. 44 years I have met these storms when nor'easter gales have blown. But oh, these mountains on Superior are the worst I've ever known. Who hears a prayer when the wind strikes down and the seas boil into foam? When the waves cap off and are blown away and you're miles away from home? Who hears a cry when the north wind roars and the crew are pitched to the rail? As the great ship rolls and the church bell tolls for those lost in the gale. When he first saw her, we'll never know. On the deck awash or the bridge, he must have known when the fits would groan and the bow began to pitch. When she came for the crew and Mcsorley too, as the fits rose up no more. Ah, lady of the storms, you won this year, but I bested you for